Hi, I'm Pallavi Prasad, a young reporter from India, and I'm with Luisa and Marcelo, tennis players from Brazil. So, Luisa and Marcelo, how are you liking it in Nanjing?
I should say everything is very good. The organization doing a really good job.
If there was one thing, if you could tell me the hardest part about tennis, like the hardest thing about playing tennis as an athlete, what would it be?
I'd say it's the mental part, being ready mentally to do everything that it takes.
Okay, Glenn. Record video.
Okay, Glass.
So how good is Vegard?
He's not so good, but he's trying very hard.
I play better than that.
Was amazing. I think when I can buy one, I'll buy one.
So here we have it, Luisa and Marcelo from Brazil wearing Google Glass for the very first time. They loved it, they felt cool wearing it, and they thought it would be very useful for their training sessions where they could see the line of sight view and the size. This is Pallavi Prasad, young reporter from the Tennis Academy of China, Nanjing.